solving this problem, so we're going to factor out an x. We get x squared plus 6x minus 7 equals 0. All right, so we can further break this down to x minus 7, or not minus 7, plus 7, and then x minus 1 equals 0. So x is going to be equal to negative 7, 0, and 1. All right, let's see if this works. So negative 7, so negative 7, negative 7, negative 7, negative 343, plus 6 times 49, and then it ends up being plus another 49, which cancels out the 343. So negative 7 works, 0 works, and then 1 works. So this all means that x equals negative 7, and 0, and 1 are all solutions.